Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Apple Afo Riado. Hope you are all doing super well. Thanks for your time today on a review video on the comparison of three Chanel bags I recently added to my collection in 2020. Not recently, but 2020. And then this baby here in purple is the latest addition to my collection, and I am literally in love with this one. So without further ado, I am going to show you what fits in first. So this bag, it's the single flap denim in size small, and then it is really a super practical bag, super light and very easy to care. The material is durable, super thick like denim. The color transition is beyond amazing because of the iridescent purple and dark gray or light black in the transition makes it super sophisticated when you wear it. And I will just show you real quick what's currently in this bag. So as you can see, I put a lot of stuff inside, and honestly, this can still fit a lot because of one compartment. So personally, I do love the single compartment because I feel you can stuff in a lot more comparing to the trendy, where I know a lot of people love that trendy bag, don't get me wrong, but it's just not me, where you have two or three different compartments. For me, I just not that organized or strategically I can put in more stuff comparing to one compartment, and I can fit in really a lot. So without all these, you don't have any problem of closing the flap. And then the single flap also saves a lot of space comparing to double flap. Again, if you're organized, you can put in a lot more. So here's the key pouch I had a separate review video on. Now it's my go-to accessory and the very few small leather goods I have for putting my key in place, and all my cards are actually inside here as well. So super compact, and also I need to keys. And here is the one where I have this is quite big, like a costume pearl jewelry. I just put it in a random Louis Vuitton pouch because it's bigger than my palm. It's quite heavy, but it's a lot of volume. We're not easily this is the jacket I put in, where I normally wear for rainy days to prepare for outdoor activities. So I need to worry about bringing an umbrella. That being said, these are all the things I can fit in. This looks like a small version, but it really fits a lot because of the one compartment and really the expandable, flexible material. Because comparing to leather, which is in general stiff, especially if it's the color. I know I look like super insane woman from nowhere, I don't know. I started laughing when I see myself in the mirror, but yeah, I just want to show you real quick how they look on me. So let me take this baby out for 1 second. Okay, so these two are the length difference in terms of the chain. So apparently the single flap is slightly longer comparing to the Coco handle. I have to say that if you are taller, because I'm quite short, so if you're taller, the single flap or the mini reissue, which in a moment I will show the comparison with the mini reissue and the single flap, because I have another video on the Coco handle versus mini reissue. I will link the video in the description box down below. You can take a look, but the focus is this one here because it's an addition. If you're quite tall or you're like normally taller, I would recommend single flap when you do crossbody, because the thing with Coco handle is the handle. The beauty of the Coco handle is this is structured, which means it's not like the trendy bag. This handle stands still, right? It's there. So when you hold it, it's very easy to hold and it's very structured, very pretty. However, if you're much taller, I can feel this will stick in your chest. So it might not feel so comfortable if you're taller and want to wear it side body, cross body, I mean. However, the single flap, the length is perfect for any height. I would say for me, it's a little above my bottom. And it's never bothering me. And again, you can see it's not when I walk, it's not really moving or flying around. But this one just fits a lot and super light. I can feel very different because actually my Coco handle is empty right now, but this bag is stuffed. This is much lighter. However, I have to say with Coco handle, if you see the shoulder strap here, it has a leather strap portion there, which helps with some of the weight. I have to say, while the single flap, it is one single chain, so all the weight are on one of your shoulder. If you really stuff a lot in your bag, because you literally can, for this particular denim bag, it could be quite heavy, I can say, but for the stuff I put in, it's not heavy at all. It's more like clothes, not heavy metal or just like the normal lightweight stuff, so I don't feel anything, but I just want to show you how it looks. Also, I want to show you the one shoulder look. So here is the look look of wearing it to one shoulder. This will be slightly longer, but it's going to be perfect for winter and autumn. The color just goes very well with a lot of things. As long as I think you're not wearing red, I'm not sure if red would go well with this purple in redundant denim. And then with the sky blue cocoa handle, the length is much shorter. So here is the comparison, hope you can see. Now I'm going to bring the mini reissue to show you the comparison with the single flap and then the mini reissue. So here's the mini reissue. By the way, I really love the chain of the 2.55 reissue comparing to the classic or single flap or cocoa handle. It's all metal, so I just feel it's more durable. I don't have to worry a thing about wear and tear on the leather part of the chain, because you know sometimes it can scratch when you are wearing it a lot of times, or even when during store your bag, right? So this chain is awesome, and for some reason I would think it's heavy. However, with two chains, I do feel it's kind of balanced a little bit on each of the chain. I know it might be weird, but probably it's just my feeling, but I do feel the balance of the weight on this bag is better. And also because it's the mini size, so apparently you can't fit in nearly as much as this one. Again, I will show you what fits in the other video linked down in the box below. So here is the length. It's very much similar, the mini rectangular reissue versus the single flap classic bag. I don't think it's called classic, but I just think anything with a flap, with a chain, it is classic, because you can't go wrong with it. And really, the turnkey is something the turnlock, I feel I have to have. And then both has a back pocket, which I really love, and it's so important for me because it's just much easier to stick a card, a regularly, frequently used card in that. And then this is how it looks. So, crossbody. Here is the crossbody look comparison. I will show you here where you can see this is the length, and both are very, very similar. Again, this is the single flap. Sorry for the noises outdoor. And then here is the mini 2.55 reissue. So that's that. It's extremely similar, but you can see the size different in terms of the height, mainly the height, because the width could be the mini rectangular is almost the same or a little bit minor, longer, because I can't really see in the mirror, but it's very similar. However, the height makes a difference here, the single flap. It's more of a square shape, I would say, comparing to the rectangular one, but it's just so cute when you stuff it, kind of make it fat. I love the fact you can stuff a lot of things in, and it makes the bag look much better when you stuffed it. But this is how it looks, and then the color difference. In terms of weight, the lambskin or the goat skin for this one, it's definitely lighter comparing to the calfskin cocoa handle. And then the denim apparently is the lightest weight among all three. And I would say it's the, in terms of durable, it's hard to say, right? Because leather usually are the most durable, especially calf leather. But I can say carefree-wise, I would have no concern bringing this bag out for a rainy day, for an errand, not worrying about scratch or whatsoever, or color transfer, which is super important because you never want to color transfer your jean onto a leather bag, either being my sky blue cocoa handle or this mermaid rainbow color mini reissue. But that being said, I do love this bag so much. I don't know if you can still get it, because again, the price is very reasonable comparing to all other type of Chanel bags. So if you can check with your SA and you like this type, I highly, highly recommend this one. I just see myself using it a lot more. Even my husband, he said one day, oh, it looks quite cute on you. He seldom comments on my bag, to be honest, so I do feel this one is a little bit special, especially with another rumor that Chanel is going to increase price again on cocoa handle and maybe some SLG already. Okay, so the last thing you already noticed, but that's the shoes matching with this color, iridescent rainbow color. I am absolutely in love. It just, as I said in the previous video before, it's just the color is very subtle. However, it matches with different outfits. I know I'm wearing all black, I mean, so nothing can go wrong with that, but I tried with different outfit. It does really fit and blending very well with the iridescent color. I just cannot wait to wear both out for a matching style. But yeah, I love it that they come up with these colors this season. I hope that the autumn fall, which is available I think September 15th, and then also the winter, like the cruise for 2021-2022 would be more exciting. But
I don't know, we'll see. Okay, so that's it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it with the details and the review and how it looks on the comparison. Sorry, just trying to get all three together to show you. But yeah, please let me know in the comment down below if you have any question, and check my other videos. I linked down below in the description box. Please do subscribe to my channel. I really, really appreciate your support, and I hope you can both motivate me to keep uploading. Stay safe. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you very soon. Bye.